Hello and welcome to today's stream. Today we're going to be streaming some 1v1 Super Smash Brothers. Up first, we're going to have Elias in his match here. He's getting set up for his very first match. This is best 2 out of 3. So give me 1 second and we will flip over to his match once we get going. So match number one, Elias has picked Pyramithra, his opponent from high school, has picked the Animal Crossing Villager. This is best 2 out of 3 here. So right out of the gate, Elias is already getting lots of damage. Supposed to have that ultimate. That match was not set up correctly. Set up. We had some technical difficulties. Had to set up the arena incorrectly. That's okay. It happens. That was a little weird there for a second too. Oh, didn't see the like there. So watch this. When a like comes on the screen and I don't see it, I can press replay. Thank you.
fighter. Mithra.
Alright, once again, technical difficulties. Hang tight here. I need some generic elevator music to play while we're waiting. Give me some generic elevator music. Now we're officially back here. We're going back again, and we got Elias as Pyromithra.
Three, two, one, go!
So here we go. Right out the gate, Elias is hitting him with a bunch of damage already. Once again. This is game number one officially now. That's 2 out of 3. Nice use of the shield there. Takes game number one.
This
is the power of the Ages. High school. We got some other wins going off as well. Getting set up here for game number two. Elias is up on his opponent 1-0. Gonna check these other match pages as well. Without a sign, without grasping yet, the real question to be asked, where have I been? Keep y'all updated as I can. I'm a chef at this masquerade, hiding this face of mine, afraid for you to draw. I'm a chef. What a shit to be. Please don't take off my mask, revealing dark. Getting set up here for game number two. Moments are gone, nothing to be found. A mirror right in front of me is where I find an empty glass. Reflection does the truth. It's everything what's up to be told.
the mat.
So he is sticking with Hyramithra, and his opponent has switched over to Kirby. Lyx needs to take this second game, and he wins the set for Hillsboro High School. Once again, playing against DeMarcus Marauder. Sometimes it's hard to get a little bit. Not a lot of regulation. Self-regulated by coaches and players. Victory for Elias, and so he adds another win to his record, another feather in his cap. That's a GG's out to our opponent here. Hang tight, we're about to get another game set up from another player, hopefully here in a second. So thanks for those that have been watching. By the way, shout out to our sponsors, Hillsboro Police Department, Gear Up, and J7 Trucking. Give us 1 second, we're gonna get set up here. Yeah.